Okay, so we're live. Hello, world. Let's play this fast game a little bit. I had already checked it out, like the very beginning, the basics, if it works or not, if it looks good. So let's start the new game. Hello, little guy. Okay, you can run. You can jump. Okay. Whee! I have a drum station here. Can I play it? Nope. Okay, press. Okay, let's go. Ah, summer. Okay. Cube-based males. Or like pneumatic mail or something like from control. Okay. Press X. Well, I can say you that like I love this pixel art, but these phones are awful. Dear Gomez, please meet me at top of village. I have something very important to tell you. Today's special day. Geezer. Geezer. And use right stick to look around. Oh, I can talk to them. Gomez. Gomez. Okay. Hi, Gomez. I could run it off. Oh, kids. Oh, good for you. Jump. Jump it. Press to shimmy, to drop, or to hoist. Okay. Hey! You tell me. Yeah, of course. Wee! Bird! Hey, bird! I bet you do. Okay. Hey, Grandpa. Reality is perception. Perception is subjective. Reality is subjective. No? Okay. I can enter this room. I see nothing here interesting. Nothing interesting here. Okay, it's beginning to. It's night here. Hey, kitty. Hey, you. Nice and quiet. You tell. Oh, it's Gomez time. The game part is shaking. gibberish, and the cube above me looks like astral plane from Control. Well, okay, blah, blah, blah. Oh my god, aliens! I hope there is no hiss here. Oh, they just... What? They... They just revealed the third dimension to me? And... They gave me a cute little head. Left trigger, right trigger. Glitches. Oh my god, so cute. Here we go again. Oh, I have a fight. Let's explore this 3D village. Well, art looks great. Hey, cute. Can you tell me? Sure. Okay. You are Dot. Hexahedron. There was a hedron in Control. Has been fragmented. Where is my Polaris? Shattered and scattered all over the world. Chaos. I'm so glad there is a world beyond the village cave. Dimensions beyond. Okay. This door floats outward. Okay, sealed. Yes, when open until you have collected at least one cube. There are many such doors in the world. Okay, each requiring more cubes than the rest. All 32 cubes, but first... Okay, 32 cubes. 8 cube bits. So... 8 cube bits and they will give me a byte. I'm sealed it off. I know. Sure! So quick recap, shiny golden cubes, very important, gotta find them all. Collapse with you in No pressure. Oh, sure. And remember, change your perspective. Oh. I like it will be as easy in real life to just change my perspective. Press the right. Ooh. Also, it looks like a Monument Valley a little bit without. Oh, I can see what is it? Can I get there? Whoa, this is a treasure chest. Press X, okay. Press X. A key. Keys and open any locked door, but can only be used once. So sounds like there are a lot of closed doors, but not that many keys. Some portrait. Oh, look, they have all same head as I do. Let's... Okay, open door. Hey, nice head. Thank you. Hey. Oh, man. You were there a long time. Really? Okay, locked the door. That was a cube. But that's not possible. Whatever. Hey, you. Are you a pirate? Ah, you see. He has a same head as I do, so other is biting, okay. There's some drawings. Okay, let's get aside. Hey, look, where's cube? Can and B? New direction? Whoa. Can. Oh. Evolution. Hey, you! Really pretty. Don't do it again. Why? What? What? What have I done? Oh, nice. Hey, another key. Oh, I thought I can walk over this. What? One more cube? One more to go. Jump. Oh. Well, it's not that terrible. Hey, kids. It's geometry. Of course. One piece to go. Okay, I guess I need to open this door. Looks like a map. Treasure map! Hey, and a what? To where? I don't know. Thank you. Very useful. Left stick to move around, but can you jump with it? Whatever, depart for win. Okay, let's get there. And, hey you! Jump. I think I can use this camera somehow. Just hey, I'm in the camera. Nope. Sad. One closed door. I have a byte. 8 bits. I did it. I can unseal. Let's go. Okay. Jump, 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 jump. Oh, don't jump. Jump. Back. I have an Xbox controller. Where the hell back button is? Okay, this is the back button, I suppose. What is this? This is the world map. It shows you where you have been. Okay, this is my village. You can zoom in. Great. I have found everything. Okay. Next, what? Hey, you, you know, that a pillar. Hey, hello. What? Whee! World map, where am I? Okay. Ah, so there are locations within this location, this village, where I missed something. Okay. Oh. Okay. Hey. Hey. Hey you. Why? Oh. My controller is dead for some reason. Okay, I can use keyboard. But what the heck? Okay. Gamepad is back. Here we go. But what do we have here? Here, how can I get higher? Can I get higher? Whatever. Whoa. Important door place, yeah. Such a useful cube. Let's check them out. And I can I do anything with it? Just take a look. Doors. Whoa. Colors. Frog. Oh, I can swim. Hey, frog. Oh, it was a mistake. Oh, come on. This thing starts to look massive, and I think I want to go back here. Can I teleport here? Okay, let's gather. Oops. Okay. Let's open this door. Hey, it's a chest. Can I open this chest? This is... what was this? I don't know. You gotta be kidding me. I feel dizzy already. Woo! The new location. Great. No. Aha! And now one. Come on. Oh, I'm good. pivot. Whoa. Nice. So I can do what? I can. I already lost. Oh. Jump here. Oh. 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 And okay. This is an interesting game. Fun. But well, that's enough for today. For this game. Thanks.